Philadelphia City Councilmember Kenyatta Johnson's family prayed for a win in court tonight. Johnson and his family attended a pre-trial prayer service at Yesham Ministries in South Philly. His trial gets underway next week. Johnson and his wife were indicted by a federal grand jury in 2020 for an alleged widespread corruption conspiracy. They, along with two other Philadelphia business owners, are facing charges of bribery, honest services fraud, and tax offenses. Jury selection begins on Monday.